I'm here.
The final trial will be the most cruel. Your life is not assured. Will you continue?
Of course. The Aurora Art is Eternia's last hope. That's why Rass sacrificed his life. Princess Arendi has put all her trust in us too. There's no turning back now.
Obtaining the Divine Aurora will not be easy. No one will blame you if you do not face the trial.
I don't care. I want to live, and I want those that I love to live. That's why I'm going to do what I can. That's all.
It is well. Become a drifting soul within Vitenkaist and embrace the truth. In doing so, you will find your answer. Now go. I will show you the way.
Thank you.
You have survived the trial.
It's over?
Yes, you have overcome the third trial of Seyfert. I hereby acknowledge you as the wielder of the Divine Aurora. Receive the Aurora Wave.
Tell me, what is Aurora Art? Why do you show me all these cruel pasts?
The Divine Aurora is the skill born when human and Kremel become one. But Kremels will only listen to a pure soul. Therefore, the wielder of Divine Aurora must have the power of understanding to grasp the true form of existence.
The power of understanding. In this trial, I understood Chazelle. I felt her pain. I now know that we both follow our own form of justice. Does that mean I should stop fighting?
What will be, will be. Believe in what you see, and proceed along the path you choose. Even if that means turning your back on Seyfert.
Really? As the messenger of Seyfert, are you sure you should be teaching me this?
Those are the teachings of Seyfert.
I understand. I believe you.
Then go forth and read. Protect those you love.
Wait!